What's good, YouTube man? Welcome back for another video with your boy Mikey, man. Welcome back for another video with your boy Mikey, man. So for today's video, we back again with a brand new reaction for your boys, man. So for today's video, we checking out Nado Wake. This is my first time listening to this guy, bro. But I heard that song on TikTok, you know what I'm saying? Who Won't Smoke With Me? Yeah, Who Won't Smoke With Me? I heard that song. Everybody, I'm telling you, bro, if you have TikTok or you have any, like, Instagram, you've probably heard this song somewhere. Because the song is everywhere, you feel me? But he did a remix to the song featuring Lil Durk, 21 Savage, and G Herbo, you know what I'm saying? G Herbo, 21 Savage, and Lil Durk. I want to see who has the hardest, like, because, like, all three of them are hard. But I want to see who's going to take over this. Who's going to take over and own the song, you know what I'm saying? The song is not a Wix. But I feel like someone is going to own it. Someone in this is going to take over and destroy the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, we're about to check it out, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel. And without further ado, man, let's get started with today's video, man. Let's get it. Before we even get started, man, the video is like, the music video was directed by Cole Bennett from Lyrical Lemonade. You know, you already know if a song is directed by Cole Bennett, it's gonna be a, like, it's gonna be, I mean, it has to be a good song. It has to be a good song to be on his channel. You know what I'm saying? That means the music video, or that means the music is good. It's a good type of music, man. So yeah, man, let's get started, man. I'm not gonna waste you guys your time, you feel me? I wanna hear this song. Get it. Why does he sound like that? Why does he sound like that? He sounds like the way he sounds, I don't know how to explain it, bro, but he just sounds like he don't care. Like, he has that, like, I don't care, like, he just don't care about what's going on. Yo, this music video is fire, though. I'm not gonna lie to you. This music video is fire, bro. Just looking at the visuals and everything, it's fire, bro. It's lit. Did I just see 1800 Who Won't Smoke? I swear, I just saw that. I think I just seen an 1800 Who Won't Smoke. Put them down guns up, fuck that. Yeah, look, it says 1800 Who Won't Smoke. I'm crying. That's crazy. Put a brain on guns out. Wanna smoke? We get the spinning while the sun out. I ain't never lacking. I pump gas with my gun out. Scream out what's happening to get the bus until it run out. All these niggas hiding like where they got it. Ain't no fun out. 7-6 too big as hell to knock a nigga lungs out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick your dope, get on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't make them noise out. Eat your face. 9, 10, 11. We ain't gon' sit and then won't fuck with Jay. I'ma kill 14 niggas if 13 bitch niggas play.
He said I'ma kill 14 if 13 play.
What does that mean? What? Okay, alright. It might be gay. Why? Cause he blow niggas. I just got a brand new lolly. There's a faux nigga. Call me an auto yes man. I don't know niggas. Okay. You can send your best man. You gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that? Hey.
I know they trolling me.
Oh, he said what? They be on my page. It's just Sly for Vaughn. You guys see, you guys always be on Instagram. If you be on Lil Durk's Instagram, right? A lot of people, a lot of this trolls in the comment section, like, oh, he did not slide for Vaughn. Oh, your boy Vaughn is dead, and his, and the guy who killed him is walking around the streets like nothing happened to him. Nobody slide for Vaughn or something like that. Bro, he's not trying to get caught up, bro. You gotta understand, like, Vaughn was about that life. If you're about that life comes right back to you. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, you feel me? So it's like it happened. It's not his fault that Vaughn died, but like, you putting it on him to go get revenge of someone, like, it don't happen like that, bro. And to be honest, the guy who killed Vaughn, bro, he's not gonna be sitting around for Lil Durk to come and like shoot him, bro. It's not gonna happen, bro. It's not just gonna happen, bro. You guys just be trolling people for no reason. But yeah, that bar right there is for you people, you trolls out there. You feel me? Be on, I keep the folks with me. Got it back in blood, y'all just don't know that's how we're supposed to be. Call him for a feature just to kill him, cause we know he's who the fuck is that? Bro, go check the door, look out the window, don't forget the strap. I be on they ass when I see ops, I do forget I rap. I be on this shit wherever I'm at, I learned that from the rap. He gon' drink whatever nigga sell him just to say he hot. They be like he wasn't even with that shit whenever a nigga die. Mercy won't always lie to y'all whenever a nigga die. Send a nigga stable as they check just to keep y'all quiet. Don't stomp his ass. Better do what Nardo said, cause niggas die for pumping gas. Why you act like that shit so exclusive, bitch? That's public ass. Can't no nigga we don't fuck with come around, we stomp his ass. Nardo voice, creep up out that. Wait, what? We like, shh. Nardo voice, catch it before he run that gun on. Hey, who you kill? Steady talking like you did a drill. We gon' kill you sober, who done told you that I need a.
Look at 21.
Real deal, step up, put my toe on that boy. 21 Mickey.
Bro, what is 21 Savage wearing, bro? What is he wearing, bro? Oh my god, bro.
Told you that I need a pill. Real deal, step up, put my toe on that boy. Mickey Mouse, bitch, you went and told on that boy.
Ooh.
All my guns come with a switch, cause I'm fucking rich. I don't take no tweets or throw no fist. Get shot in your shit. Old nigga steady trying to diss. Fuck up by my dick. Caught him leaving bingo with his bitch, and we sent a blitz. Nardo trying to fight me by the stick. It's his turn to blitz. I can't even roll my ass and shit. Pussy don't exist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Niggas mad I fuck they hoe. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pussies that got hit with this K. 9, 10, 11. 11, 4, 12, ain't got L's, we on the chase. 13, 14, 15, 16, hollow tips, they hit his face. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Hit that little bit in front of back. Pest control, who called about rats? Who won't smoke with us?
Hey.
Who won't smoke
with us? Okay.
Who won't smoke with us? 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 Nigga. I be with real killers. I'm a rapping street nigga. Copy paste the lead niggas. I can't wait till we see niggas. Okay. Who won't smoke is free. All the opposite sweet switch. Hop out middle of the street. Hit him. Soon as he fall off his feet. Kill him. All week. Seen 3 RIP. Pick my shooters. I'll eat. You can tell that we rich. Pull up all and swish. Been on all the hits. Now I'm all legit. Shout not a win. Bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck the Oscar niggas hoes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Slam the race with GDK. 9, 10, 11, 12. No master lane, go to jail. 100K checks in the mail. Put that away just for bail. All the crack we used to sell. Auntie house still got the smell. Fans be negative as hell. Fuck that shit, I just prevail. Hey, y'all hold 100 shells. Aim that bitch, shoot everywhere. No limit, I never care. Spin a block, they never there. Plus.
Oh my god. Yo, does that guy have Black Forces on, bro? Does Nardo Wick have Black Forces on, bro? He got Black Forces on, bro. Black Forces, bro. That's why he sound like that, bro. There's no way. I was listening to this, I was like, there's no way this dude sounds like this, bro. Bro is a menace to society, bro. He got Black Forces on and he sounds like, bro. Yeah, he is different, bro.
Block they never there. Plus, what the fuck is that?
The chains.
What the fuck is that? Cost a fucking check. Bah, touch my fucking neck.
Bro, that don't cost a check. That costs like That costs about like, that costs a check, bro. That costs like 5-10 checks. Not just one check, it costs 10 checks. You're playing around talking about that costs a check. No, it does not. It costs 5 checks. Probably 20 checks, bro. You know that. You know that. Yeah. Yeah, that was lit. Yeah. Yeah, that was lit. That was lit. That was lit, man. That was lit. That was lit. That was lit. To be honest, bro, I think I would say G Herbo has the hardest verse, followed by Lil Durk, then 21 Savage. You feel me? You feel me? That's how I go by. It's G Herbo, Lil Durk, then 21 Savage. That's the three. That's in the order of the best verse. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man. Feel me? Anyway, man. That's it for today's video, man. That's it for Nardwuar Who I Smoke featuring Lil Durk, 21 Savage, and G Herbo. You know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about this, man. And let me know what other songs you guys want me to check out from Nardwuar or any of these guys out here, bro. If you check my channel, I've really not reacted to a Lil Durk, 21 Savage, or G Herbo song. So I don't really listen. To be honest, I don't really listen to them like that. G Herbo, the one song I listen to G Herbo is probably the one from, it's by him and Juice WRLD. And Lil Durk, the one I listen to is probably by him. I don't even remember. 21 Savage, I listen to him a little bit. But like, Nardwuar, I don't know that guy. I don't know who he is. I'm not going to lie to you that I know him. I listen to him. No, I don't know him. I really don't know him. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, that's it for today's video, man. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think. Comment down below what other songs you want me to check out from these guys, and drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and if you're new and you see a red button, that means you're not subscribed, bro. Stop being lazy. Subscribe to the channel, man. Without further ado, I'll catch you guys in the next video, man. It's your boy, Mikey. Peace. When a nigga spin on, I know it's get feet. Smoking on size, I ain't smoking on cheese. She know her man is a queen. You know what, Sparsh? I just feel good today.
You always have to feel good. I mean, why waste your life in sadness when you can enjoy a life of happiness?
Man, you a singer, a songwriter, a rapper?
I want to inspire the world. I can't just sit there and mourn at my fractures and my disability and be like, oh, man, see those dudes? They're doing so good. I was never like that.
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah, Maj. It's the one right here.
What do you do? Sauce up on you, too. You know I'm dripping, baby, and you dripping, too. I know you love me, baby, and I love you, too. I know you love me, baby, and I love you, too. What do you do? Sauce up on you, too.